Ruining people's big day. I mean, it's the most important day of their life.
That was bride-to-be Stacy Wozniak Wednesday, clearly upset over the closure of Sempliners Bridal Shop in Bay City, and she has good reason to be upset. The shop abruptly closed Tuesday, just days before her wedding. But after TV5 aired her story, the ladies at Wedding Day's Bridal contacted her, offering to alter her bridesmaids' dresses at the last minute. Some much-needed relief for this stressed-out bride.
Altering some of the girls' dresses. They're steaming all the dresses.
Nancy Schaefer, owner of Wedding Day's Bridal Shop, says they've been working nonstop for Stacy and other brides that were left scrambling after Sempliners' closure. She says they work with some of the same vendors as Sempliners and can help track down dress orders.
If they have an order through DaVinci, if they would contact us, we could get the information for them, see where their dresses are.
Schaefer says, unfortunately, the deposits left as Sempliners will be lost, and brides will likely need to make an additional payment in order to receive their dresses. We reached out to the Better Business Bureau to see what kind of recourse consumers have in this type of situation. Unfortunately, there isn't much.
Anything that you have put money down in cash or check, you're very likely to have lost the money, and that hurts a lot.
However, if you pay with a credit card, Duke now says you can call the credit card company and dispute the charge. As for Stacy, she's just glad this nightmare is now a thing of the past, and she can now focus on her future nuptials.
It's great that there's people out here that are actually willing to help.
In Bay City, April Morton, WNEM TV5.